your eyes to comfortably close. And breathe out. As you do so, allow the way you are engaging with this moment to soften. Sit back onto the surface beneath your body. Allow your body to soften into this support. When you are ready, gently drop down into your body. Become aware of your body's weight. And volume. Let it be there. Become aware of the movement your body makes as you breathe. Let it be there. Notice the sensation of the air on the surface of your skin. Let it be there. Breathe out down the length of your body, down to the surface beneath you. Notice the steadiness. Steady in this moment. down to meet this steadiness. And rest on steadiness. Breathe up from the steadiness and down again into the steadiness. Letting your breath flow naturally. Allow the busy mind to come down, to lay its head down, to rest on steadiness. As you breathe out, allow any tension, tiredness, anything you've been holding to flow down and out of you into the steadiness beneath you. And down into the ground below. Everything rests on ground. Allow yourself to rest on ground. Allow all of you to rest on ground. breathe out down to the ground in a long sigh. Out through your mouth if you want. The surface beneath your body has a direct connection with ground. Surrender more of your weight directly to the ground. Allow yourself to come home. You have a natural affinity with the ground. Minerals, crystals, water, all flow round your body. You are made of the same stuff, of the ground. Let the steadiness of the ground lead you back towards balance. Steadiness. Sit back onto steadiness. Let it happen naturally. Allow the solid ground below to earth you. Breathe with the steadiness. depths of the planet support you. Gently notice what happens when you ground yourself. And in your own time, you can draw this meditation to a close.